And if you'll allow me a personal moment, I want to let you know that I'm retiring from television news. I've worked nights at this job for more than 50 years. Yeah, I know that's amazing. Can't be true, but it is.
What?
35 of those years here in Chicago, which is now and will ever be my home. I am grateful to all the people who put together these broadcasts that make my job much easier than I deserve. And your acceptance of what we do here every night is humbling, and I am very thankful for it. Now, my last day will be May 25th, so we got a few weeks to talk a lot more about this before an able and talented Alan Krashesky will take over at this desk. People have asked, and nothing has changed for me, except I woke up one morning with a clear vision that I've done this long enough. I'm very happy that I know now is the time, mm-hmm. even though I'm sure I will miss some of this.
Yeah. And
I'm also sure I'll get over it.
And Jerry, no, you don't get a rebuttal.
We'll miss you, Ron.
That's it for us tonight. Thanks for joining us. Jimmy Kimmel coming up next.
Have a good night.